Gabriele Galimberti spent more than 2 years traveling the world, visiting over 50 countries to photograph young children with their toys. The Italian photographer shares in his statement on Toy Stories,
"I recorded the spontaneous and natural joy that unites kids despite their diverse backgrounds. Whether the child owns a veritable fleet of miniature cars or a single stuffed monkey, the pride that they have is moving, funny, and thought-provoking."
In addition to documenting the socio-economic range of families around the world, Galimberti's colorful portraits capture the unique personalities of each young person before his camera lens. The photographer has published a book also called Toy Stories, which compiles all of the portraits from this series. His other titles include My Couch is Your Couch, about how people live around the world, and In Her Kitchen, which documents grandmothers and their culinary traditions. You can see more of Galimberti's work and travels on Instagram.